Hello students, having seen the definition of M alternating path, we shall now learn about M augmenting path. An M augmenting path is an M alternating path whose origin and terminus are M unsaturated. That is, an M alternating path, we have already learned, an M augmenting path is an M alternating path only. The only difference is the origin and the terminus of M augmenting path will be M unsaturated, which means that the origin vertex and the terminus vertex will not be matched under the matching M. So therefore, an M augmenting path is an M alternating path only, whose origin and terminus will not be matched under the matching M. So such a path is called an M augmenting path. I have considered the same example here so that you will know the difference between all the definitions. So the same example we will take, and we will consider the vertex set and the edge set. And now we shall write a matching. We will take a matching M, which is equal to E2, E5. We could see that the edge E2 and E5 are non-adjacent to one another, and therefore this is a matching. Next, what we have to do is we have to write the set E restricted to M. That is, from the edge set we have to remove the edges of M, and the remaining edges we have to write here. So if we remove E2 and E5, the remaining edges will be E1, E3, E4, E6, E7 and E8. So this is E restricted to M. So now we have to write M augmenting path. So now we will write the M augmenting path. So if we start with the vertex V2, that is because we have the edge E2 here, the initial vertex will be V2. So the origin V2, but if we take the origin as V2, we could see that V2 will be matched under M because it is a vertex which is incident with the edge E2. But we know, we by the definition of augmenting path, the origin should not be matched under M. So we can't take this vertex V2, and therefore we can start the path from here so that we know that the vertex V1 is not matched under the matching M. So we will start with V1 and then edge E1. So the path will be like this: V1, E1, then V2, and then E2, and then V3. After that, we will have the edge E4. So E4, and then the vertex V5. So the vertex V5, and then the edge E5, and then the vertex V6, and then the edge E6, and then the vertex V1. We write this in such a manner that the origin and the terminus are M unsaturated. So now if we check, we could see that the edge E1 is from E restricted to M, E2 is from M, and then E4 is again from E restricted to M, E5 is from M, and E6 is from E restricted to M. So the path are alternating, and we could see that the origin and the terminus are M unsaturated. That is, they are not matched under M. So therefore, this path is an M augmenting path. So this is the concept of M augmenting path. Hope the M alternating path and the M augmenting path will be clear to you. Thank you.